Hey guys, me and her finna do a YouTube video, so hit us up when we done. You feel me?
My best friend, Cheyenne. And, yeah. How and when did you meet? We met, oh my god, this is actually a funny story. We met like 5 years ago because my dad and her mom were both on, Plenty of Fish, that online website thing where you like get a couple, I mean a girlfriend or boyfriend, and they met, like they seen each other on it, and then they wanted to meet in person, and they came over, and I thought she was the mom at first when she walked in, cause like she had no bottoms on, cause they were going swimming.
Yeah.
And then right after she walked in, it was Kayla right here.
Oh, that's my sister.
Yeah. And then her mom walked in and I was like, oh shoot.
Yeah.
And cause I also always wanted sisters because I was like bored. I have three brothers. Mm-hmm. So I finally met them and we hung out a lot. But the thing is, she didn't like me at all, but I like liked her.
I didn't, okay.
And I knew she didn't like me, but like I was still trying to talk to her and everything.
Okay, the reason I didn't like her is because first off, my mom like made us just go over to this random person's house and made us just hang out with his daughter, and then she made us live there. Like that is not like good, like you don't do that. But she wasn't really, I don't know what she's going on, but it made me mad because like I just go out to live with these random people, this random girl, and we went to do two different middle schools because in where we live,
oh yeah,
or well now she doesn't live here, but where we live there's two middle schools, so I went to one, she went to the other one. And they're both across from me, like one's across town. And that did not make no sense to me. And then I started getting irritated because like, I don't know why, I just like didn't want to like them. And that sounds so rude. I just wanted everything to be like, just how it was. I didn't want anything changed. I don't know why I didn't like them.
Oh my
and
God.
Then, like, everyone would be like, is that your dad? Is that your sister? And I'd be like, no, my dad lives in Paso. No, that's my mom's boyfriend's daughter. Like, I would say that whole thing. And that's so rude. I feel so bad.
And then when we would, like, sit in cars and, like, because we used to go to LA, like, a lot. And when we would sit in cars, I would be in the middle and she would be, like, by the door. And we would have to, like, squish really tight together, right? And she would, like, move her arms so she would not touch me. And I looked at her and I would get closer just to see what she was going to do. And I was like,
I was really mean. No, sometimes it would be cool, and sometimes like I just didn't want to hang out with them.
Yeah.
I was just so rude because like, I don't know, like, because like, I just feel like she was like forcing me to like try to make me all like family, but like I just met them like 3 months ago. Like, but it's cool, man. And we've lived in like three different houses together.
Oh.
Because I don't even know, like, how...
We did.
Yeah. Then they kind of broke up, like, a couple times. I don't know if we're friends or stepsisters, but we're just...
We're just chilling.
Yeah.
Now.
Because we're both about to be 18, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, she's already
18. I'm 18!
So it doesn't really matter,
my birthday,
like...
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite memory together?
The party!
We threw a party. We got cut up, so don't even think we got away with it. We threw a party.
Oh,
okay, it was supposed to be a kickback. I don't really know what it was. I didn't know people were gonna show up because like we know people but we're not like popular or whatever. This was last year, by the way. This was junior year, I'm pretty sure. Kickback because we wanted, I really don't know why. Okay, tell me why. We thought about it like on Friday and then we got it ready on Saturday. Like we just planned it. As many people as we're gonna show up, showed up. And the people that did show up, we didn't know those people were gonna come. Like there was people that we don't really talk to like that, but they just came. I was like, damn.
And there's like people we didn't even like.
Okay, yeah. And then so we got some, tell me why, we got some chips and drinks that they was gonna eat them like at the actual party.
It was like stale.
Yeah, the hot Cheetos were stale. And but no one was eating them. I was like, damn. Okay, so we threw that, and at first it was these three girls that I know, like two of them really good, and then she didn't really talk to them that much, so she went to the room because she was kind of irritated because she thought that was only them that was gonna talk.
Yeah,
and because I was like talking to them in the living room, and I was thinking like, damn, like is this all that's gonna show up? Then that's embarrassing for us because they're probably gonna think like, are we the only people there?
Because and then like when it got later, more people.
Oh yeah, yeah. So then after that, this one guy that we both know, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, this one guy that we both know, He came and he brought like some guys. So we're like, okay, but still, it was like, okay, those three girls that he doesn't talk to, and then like them guys, but they're like cool guys, like.
We're cool guys.
Yeah. Yeah. So them came, and then I don't know what happened. It was like, and then like people were like coming, and I was like. I just, all I know is that I like blinked and there was like a bunch of people in the house and I was like.
They were all drinking and smoking.
Everyone, we didn't even have to provide the weed. We didn't have to provide the alcohol either. People just brought it.
I was trying to,
it was her house, so yeah, she was trying to like
take care of everything.
Yeah, and like there was like people, so it was so many people that like there was people kicking it in the kitchen. Then there's some people kicking it in the living room on the couch. Then there's some people kicking it like in the hallway between her dad's room and her room and the bathroom, but she locked her dad's door. But like there's people going inside her room, but I was too like, I couldn't really like control what was going on.
Yeah.
It was like that or whatever. And no, but tell me about this guy that we know. It's this girl's cousin. He got hella drunk and was tripping inside her bathroom.
Oh my god.
And we had to tell him like, he needs to leave, cause he was like screaming and stuff and was like getting all emotional because he was drunk, and I was like
talking to himself.
Yeah, and they like threw him in her shower and like was pouring water on him. So yeah, that happened, right?
Yeah.
And then so they, four guys didn't leave till 4 o'clock in the morning, and those four,
and we caught one of them stole my dad's perfume.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, one stole my phone. Right, we did find my iPhone. We went and found. Okay, we were like detectives. We found this lighter. I have it still. We found this lighter. That was at the party someone was using when they're smoking something, and we went and we found the lighter by like where it said my phone was, and I was like, bro, okay, so I know who the guy is. Long story short, I didn't get my phone back. That's just long story short, I didn't get my phone back, but it's whatever. And they're like, there's like a lot of stuff in this story, but
yeah,
this doesn't even sound like a good memory, but
let's not share it then.
Stuff got stolen. We got caught up like 2 months later.
But the thing is, now that we think about it, it's funny because we're so dumb.
Yeah, it's funny. It's a really funny story. Yeah, I don't even know if that's a good memory. Let me think if there's another good one. Because we have memories, but like that's like the most memorable.
Yeah, that's like the one we will never forget.
Yeah. We were like some real straight
thooters.
Not, yeah, like thooters, but like not like thooter. Like, like, weird.
Like weird.
I don't even know. Do the next one.
Okay. Describe each other in one word.
Beautiful. Ugly. I was like, no. Goofy.
Goofy?
Yeah.
Really?
And then also like, okay, she's a Scorpio. She's like a real Scorpio because like she actually acts like a Scorpio. Like
yeah, Moker. Goofy.
Stoner? Yeah, goofy, that's what I'm gonna use. She laughs at everything. Like,
cause everything be funny to me.
But yeah.
I wanna say beautiful because she's like,
oh yeah, she's pretty. I think she's like,
and I wanna say she's goofy too, but she always has straight faces, so I don't know if she's laughing or not. Yeah,
because okay, I have like a really bad like mean
she has a resting bitch face.
Yeah. And I'm really like actually really nice, but like it's just sometimes when it's not funny, it's not funny. And like when I'm like thinking about something, I'm not trying to laugh, and she'll be telling me stuff and I'm like
I know, I'm over here laughing to my own joke and she's not even laughing. I'm just sitting here like
yeah. Sometimes I could be like really like mellow and like just like when I'm thinking about something, or like if I'm like acting like funny, I'm actually funny and I think my jokes are funny. Not everybody thinks my jokes are funny, but yeah. Okay. Your makeup brand. Fenty. I don't wear like that. I'm not like a makeup like.
Me neither.
I don't know anything about makeup. I don't know anything about makeup. I just buy like if I hear something about like
something.
Yeah. All I use, cause I've never even used like that many products either. Like I just started doing like my foundations of like last year. So I just use the Fenty foundation, Anastasia for my eyebrows.
Your hair looks nice.
For my concealer stuff, I use the Tarte Shape Tape. I just use like the popular stuff. I don't know anything like Laura Mac. I don't know anything.
No.
If you could go anywhere in the world together, where would it be and why?
Only in Italy.
Italy?
And Greece.
Ooh, yeah. Because it's nice out there.
Yeah, it's really pretty. And I want to go out of the country. Because the United States is not bothering.
I don't know.
What's gonna kill us? What we're gonna do is after we both graduate, a few weeks after, I'm gonna be 18, and then we're gonna go on a road trip, and we're gonna go up north into the bay and kick it and go to the 18 and over clubs. And it's gonna be so popping. Or LA. The happy life. Why is that?
What number are we?
Eight. Favorite inside joke. This one guy peeing. In bed.
Oh my god, yes.
Wendy's.
My joke factories.
Oh my god.
So many?
Yeah, my favorite one is the one that guy, the guy that pees
bed. Yeah.
It was so funny. Oh, spoon?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we closed. This one girl, I didn't like, I said she looked like a spoon. I don't know, it takes longer to get ready in the morning.
Her.
I'm barely starting my concealer right now. She already finished her face.
I'm trying to.
Favorite season? I like winter and fall. I hate summer. It's too hot. And I don't dress good.
Last summer, we got in trouble so bad that we couldn't even hang out.
Uh huh.
How rude. But tell me why we did anyway, because like they're dating, so it's like how you gonna break us apart. You get presents.
Favorite song? I don't have one favorite song. I have multiple favorite songs. The songs I really mess with right now, I really like Drift
Let's
Too
do
Hard.
Let's do a song that we both like together that we turn out to.
What song is that?
I don't know.
I really fuck up Blueface right now.
Blueface?
I really like him.
Blueface, baby. Uh-huh. Alright, I'm everyone's fantasy. Mama always told me I was gonna break hearts. Don't be mad at me, stupid. I wanna see you bust down. So I had to double clap.
Favorite animal? Dog. Well, cat. For a pet, a dog. Oh my god, I hate cats. I'm allergic to cats.
Oh yeah, she is. And every time I find a cat, I want to bring her home, but she's allergic.
And my mom.
And her mom. Oh my goodness.
For a pet, I like dogs. I really want a pet snake so bad. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, me too.
I want a pet snake or like a lizard. He'll probably not think that's nasty. If your house was burning down and your entire family was sure to be okay, what would you save and why?
My shoes.
What about your phone?
What about it? No one took it anyway.
Oh my god. Wait, what about your makeup?
Wait. Oh my god, my. The real thing I would take is my eyelashes. I can never leave them by. My eyelashes make me. Now we're number.
Oh. 17. Comedy, horror, or chick flick?
Damn, why are you on 17?
For real. Oh. All three? I love funny movies, scary movies, and like sad movies.
I love that movie, Everything.
Yeah. Everything. If I could stay, I think it's what's called The Notebook.
Oh, The Notebook is my.
I love those like sad romance movies.
Right.
The Fault in Our Stars. Oh my god. Like all those.
I thought I wanted to see that one again. Like, cause they put it on a cable, but then they took it off.
Yeah. Oh. And then I love comedy. Who doesn't like comedy? And horror. Oh my god. I like horror movies.
I love horror.
I love scary.
We're gonna watch some scary movies today.
It too is really good. That's one of my favorite scary. It's not even scary though. It's like funny, but it's pretty good.
I forgot I have my
Blackberry or iPhone? When was this made?
iPhone.
Who uses Blackberry then?
Yeah, chip. favorite movie?
I don't have a favorite.
It. That's not fair. I like No. Fourth Element.
I don't have a favorite movie.
I like The Notebook, Clueless, It, Jack and Jill.
You really like Clueless?
Yeah, I love that movie. It's like so dumb. Do you guys have anything matching? We just got the shirt matching.
We got the shirt, but she's not wearing it. Not yet.
See slippers?
Oh yeah.
Oh.
There you go, friends.
Walmart.
I'm not wearing that.
We have the dress that matches.
Oh yeah, that tan one.
Which
one?
The same color.
Yeah. Wait, we don't have any matching Jordans. I just noticed.
Uh-huh.
We both have 11s, but I have the Baron and she has the Aries. I don't know how to describe this. The black ones are sparkly.
Oh, yeah.
And then. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. You don't have ones, huh? The Jordan ones? I don't think you have ones.
I
have those blue. What's your favorite TV show? Ooh, I got a lot. Ooh,
God. Cow and Chiki.
You watch. I have a lot of TV though. Cause I watch Netflix. I don't watch cable. Why is there like sunscreen in here? Is that your perfume? That's John. Smells like straight through me.
Okay.
Here's some
like perfume.
Whatever. I love The Office. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. Your boyfriend likes The Office.
My boyfriend? Oh my gosh.
What was it?
Another inside joke.
She likes me. Oh my
goodness.
Yeah, I can't even think about The Fosters, Shameless.
Ooh. Ooh, Shameless, yeah.
Big
Mouth.
Big Mouth.
Not, I don't.
Season 2 was alright.
Yeah, Season 2 was alright.
It wasn't the best.
That when they were naked, oh my god, that was weird.
Shit, Big Mouth is like makes you feel kind of uncomfortable sometimes.
Yeah.
Cause you know, like,
especially because they're kids too, but yeah. I mean, I guess it's good because it's animated or something.
Yeah. And it's grown people that play them.
Oh, yeah, true.
I watch a lot of shows. Oh, I love Pretty Little Liars when I was watching it. I love that show. She didn't like it, but I really fucked with it so bad.
Who the fuck's A? Not really. I don't know what colors, like, make one color. You gotta know about colors to do eyeshadow.
I never do my eyeshadow because I'm so bad at it. Zodiac sign. I'm a Cancer.
I'm a Scorpio.
Three fears: dying, raped, murdered.
My fear?
Oh, my whole family
ants.
Dying.
No, I'm really scared.
I hate ants
though.
Ants freak me out. They're so nasty.
My fear is my mom dying before me.
Oh yeah.
And my dad.
Okay, dying, raped, and like my family dying.
Ooh, I would kill myself if all my brothers died, because I'll be alone and that would be like not cool.
If my siblings died, and I'm the oldest, so that's even worse.
You are.
So it's like, oh my god. I have me, my younger sister, my younger brother, my younger brother, my younger sister. And we're all younger. Okay, three things I love: my friends, my family, and food.
You only have three friends.
Yeah, that's the only friends I love. I do actually have three friends. I only have three close friends: her, my other best friend, Tati, and then Jenny.
Oh, yeah. I only have two. Well, my really, really, really close friends. No, but it's Jenny and Cheyenne.
And I'm friends with, if Kirsten sees this, Kirsten, you're my friend.
Oh, too. Yeah, Kirsten, yeah. You my boo guy. Wink, wink, not kidding.
Turn-ons, ooh. Turn-ons.
When guys walk with a bow-legged.
When their nails aren't dirty. Ooh, when they smile. When they wear gray sweats. Oh my god. When
they hug you, like, so tight and close. Oh, that's so cute. I like that. When they wear trues.
Trues, when they have a nice style, like a style that I like.
Oh, yeah.
When they're vocal. Duh. If he treats his mom. If he treats his mom bad, girl, he is not gonna treat you.
Duh. I mess with all of them.
Nah.
Oh yeah, when they wear that.
Yeah.
When they gangbang.
Yeah. Turn offs when they're dirty. If you don't know how to take a shower.
And if he's like mean to you every day.
Oh my god. Dirty nails are nasty. Turn off. When a guy smells so good. If you smell good, like if you walk past me and you just smell
and
so
it's
bomb,
left on me after I hug you.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Love you forever.
Oh my god.
When he sells weed.
How many piercings or tattoos do you have?
I have three
piercings. How many piercings do we have?
I have three piercings, my nose, this one, and then this one.
I have this one, this one, this one, and I have two tattoos. I have this one and this one. Mm-hmm. And my birthmark.
Tush.
That's it. I want a belly button piercing not so bad. I want my nipples pierced. Mm-hmm. I'm 18, I can get it.
Okay. She's already done it.
I know, I've been down for like an hour and a half.
This bitch still doing it. I need my nails done.
Finish look. Wait, why did we get ready? Are we even going anywhere?
I don't know, actually. There's nothing to do where we live. There's nothing to do in here.
I'ma pull up for your bitch like Christmas.
God, that was so good.
Okay, bye. We love you guys. We'll meet again some other day.